artificial intelligence, AI, machine learning, everything is really trending. And Shopify is also not behind the race. Shopify is also running the race. So in this video, I'll show you guys some of the AI tools which Shopify added, and Shopify is calling it Shopify Magic. In this video, I'll go through all of these AI tools which can help you create email templates, which can help you create abandoned cart email through which you can get more clients to your store, and pretty much related to all the stuff which Shopify added by the name of Shopify Magic. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel, which will help me create more valuable content to you guys. Okay, guys. So as you can see my screen, this is the PDF which I got from Shopify. I got an email a few days back from Shopify that they added some cool Shopify AI features which they are calling Shopify Magic, and we're gonna be testing these features on our development store. And this is not something which I have created before. So I normally create tutorial videos where you can add more sections, where how you can do customization in your Shopify store. But I was going through this PDF and I thought to record this experience while experiencing this AI tools which Shopify added. If you are interested going through these tools, make sure to watch the complete video. Okay, so they saying that instant answers, which they added in Shopify Inbox, and Shopify Email, that's also an app which is free of cost, available in Shopify App Store, where you can add email subject line, email tags, email send time, build your brand, online store editor, blog post, product description. So a lot of stuff which they added, and we can enhance using AI. So let's first try this Shopify Inbox app, and let's click on it and install that app. So I have lots of development store, and that's the one which I will use for now. So it's a free app which is used by most of the merchants, and we will be checking out what AI features they added in this app. Okay, I'm gonna install this app, click on install button, and our Shopify Inbox app has been added. Now let's go through the PDF to see what the features they added in this app. Shopify Inbox. Okay, so one thing to note is that this product is only available in English yet. So if you are trying to add in the AI features in Shopify Inbox app and the primary language of your store is not in English, then this feature might not be available for you. Okay, so here it is. Manage instant answers, and we're gonna manage that. So in this app, they added this, you can see this magic icon. It will automatically suggest the question which you should add in your store. So I don't have much data in my store. It's just a development store. I have few products. So it's showing these three questions. What is your return policy is one of that instant question which is generated. Now you can see it automatically added the question, and it automatically also added the answer using AI technology. And it's just telling everything. You can add additional stuff if you want to, and you can just simply hit save. And this instant answer will be given to the visitors of your store if they ask for these questions. So what is, if someone asks, what is your return policy and track my order, app will automatically answer these questions using the AI power. So that's how it's gonna look. So that's the feature which they added using AI in their Shopify Inbox app. Now let's move on to the next one. And the next one is for email subject line assistant. Okay, so when someone add product to the cart and they don't buy it, which is called abandoned cart, we can customize the email and send them using AI within Shopify. So what we're gonna do, we'll install this Shopify email app and test out how the email functionality works with the AI. So I already have that installed in my development store. I'm just going to open that app. So guys, this is our Shopify email app. This is also a free app which Shopify provides you with, guys. And you can click on create campaign to create a new campaign. I have created campaign for the testing purposes. Let's create a new campaign to show you guys how it's going to work. Okay, so we have templates showing up here. And if you want to send an email template for the new arrival, just choose this template here. And it will automatically give you the complete template based on the products of your store. And it looks pretty cool. I would say it looks pretty cool. Okay, now let's select it and try to customize this to see where is the AI feature in our Shopify email app. So upgrade your plan to send emails. Because I'm on a development store and I'm not on a paid plan of Shopify, it's giving me this error. You guys should not be seeing that. Okay, so here to generate the subject line, here we have this magic icon which will generate the text using AI, and you don't have to add in any external API like OpenAI API or Google Gemini API, which is the latest version of Google Bard. You can simply click on generate text here and it will automatically generate AI generated subject lines for you. And we can also select the tones, playful, generate. Cool, right? It's also adding the emojis, which looks really cool. Nike's latest style for you. Get your hands on our fresh kicks now. That's cool. So we can simply add in the subject line. Here we have option to add sections. Okay, if we try to add more text, let's see if we have an option to add text using AI. Yes, we do have that. So when we add a text section in our email template, here we have the option to generate content, and we can simply ask what we want to generate and it will generate that for us. Okay, let me try that. Sending new arrival email to visitors who abandoned cart. Okay, tone should be friendly. They don't have friendly. Okay, custom tone. Let's do that. Friendly. If it's not available in the options here. So tone is friendly. Now click on generate. Explore the latest arrivals you left behind. Browse our top-notch products now. Complete your purchase today at WebSense Pro. Nice. That's nice. So I didn't have to think anything. I just created this magic icon which Shopify added, and boom, we got the nice looking email template ready, and we added the text section which we wanted to add. That's cool. We can also send a test. So let's send a test email as well. I'm gonna send that. It's showing me an error, probably because I'm on a development store, so I'm gonna skip that part for now. Let's move on to the next AI feature which they added. So we tested the email subject line already, and now generate email text. I think we also tested that, and email send time optimization. What's that? Install, create a campaign. So now it will automatically optimize the campaign sending time using the AI technology which they added. So you don't have to decide which time is suitable for your visitor. It will automatically detect about their time zone, the preference of the opening email, and it will send them email just like that. That's cool. And what's next? Shopify Magic in the store editor. Okay, so other than the first one, which is Shopify Inbox, which is just only available in English, all the remaining features which they added is available in multi languages, English, German. So only these 8 languages are supported for these latest AI features which they added. Okay, now let's try that in our theme editor. Generate content across your store. Okay, now I'm gonna test it on my theme editor. Let's go to that and see if it works. Again, guys, I haven't prepared anything for this video. I'm just testing it while recording this. So let me know if you would like to see some videos like this more on this YouTube channel, and I'll definitely create that. And here's our customizer of Dawn theme. So let's try add in, let's add in a question. Okay, we have this generate text option here and we can simply answer this. Okay, now if I fabric of product, so that's my question in the FAQ section. I'm just adding a random question just to test if it features working fine. So now I'm going to ask this Shopify magic to answer this question. Copy this and I need to add answer to my FAQ section for this question. Now I just added the question and I'm asking the Shopify magic to answer this question, right? Now click on generate and let's see the answers which is generated. Discover the high quality fabric using premium fabric choices for superior comfort and durability. Explore the superior quality fabric behind our designs. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty generic, but it's good to start with. So I can definitely add this and use this to start with my store content. So that's how you can add the AI generated content in your theme editor without going to ChatGPT, Google Gemini, or any other AI tool. Blog post generator, that's really cool. Okay, this product is currently available only in English, unfortunately, but this is a really cool feature. Now let's test it out. Let's go to our blog posts and try to generate a blog post. Let's click on add blog post. And here we have the option to generate title. You can see this magic icon, and in the content we have this option here to generate text. Now let's try to generate a title. Write a blog post about t-shirt which I am selling in my store. Write a title of a blog post, I would say. Title of a blog post about t-shirt which I'm selling in my store. Okay, generate. 10 innovative ways to style your t-shirt. That's really cool. I mean, that's awesome. So let's use this one. And now let's generate some content. Write blog post about. So I'm just going to copy the above. 10 innovatives. Okay, write blog post about 10 innovative ways to style your t-shirt. Generate. Okay, it generated a whole blog post. Okay, that's good. And let's click on keep. And that's perfect. I'm not sure why it's showing this HTML, but we can simply remove it. And awesome, we have our AI generated blog post content ready to go in Shopify without going to any other external app like ChatGPT or Google Gemini. So that's a really cool feature which they added. Okay, what's next do we have? Product description. Yeah, that feature I have already tested in my previous videos, but let's show you guys how it's gonna work. So we tested the blog post feature. Now let's go to the product page, a product side of our Shopify store, and let's open up any of the product. They didn't add it for the product titles. Obviously, it makes sense because it's a noun, the title of the product. So they don't need to add an AI feature for the product title, but it's done for the product description. So I can simply click on this icon here and just copy this first. Write description about this product and click on generate. Design for maximum performance. The LV United King for men is made for high quality moisture wickling fabric to keep you cool and dry during training session. That's really cool. I mean, that's a good start. Okay, so you can simply click on generate again and generate more variations if you don't like the one which you have, and simply click on keep button here to add it in your product description site. That's cool, right? So I think that's it. So we are on end of the tunnel. Yep. So these are the latest feature which they added using artificial intelligence by the name of Shopify Magic in Shopify. If you were not experiencing these AI features in your Shopify store, make sure to try that out and see how it can optimize the sales of your store and overall performance of your store. And that's it for the video, guys. It was just a playground type of video where I just tested with some of the features which I even didn't know before creating this video. So that's it. And until next video, have a great day.